U.S. officials are set to charge four people overseas in connection to the Yahoo hacks, according to a Bloomberg report. An arrest in Canada is expected, while the remaining suspects are reportedly in Russia. Verizon Communications received a discount on the purchase price of its pending acquisition of Yahoo as a result of the hacks. And there you see shares of Yahoo down about 0.7%. And that is the news on the street.